Hi guys, Justin here, and welcome back to the deluxe pack opening. We'll get straight into it now. Let's see what we get in the first pack. And so you know, Melito, not bad. Oh, and a shiny card. Melito, decent striker. Cardona, not bad. Silver card, don't know. Shiny was fitness card. Contracts, always useful. Squad fitness. Quite useful when you start off in your squad and your team, but for me, I've got my squad now and it's all fitness except for like an odd player, so I don't need to worry about that so much. All healing, very good card. Manager for the Ukraina year. Don't know if I pronounced that right, but okay. Kit for FC Llorente, his home kit. It's quite cool. And Madeira, away kit. Bit plain. That's good kit. Over those back. Got a few contracts, usual. They're two good shiny cards to get. Fitness, that's quite useful. I like my swapping fits or something. Moiko would be quite a good player still as well. A good player. Anderson, all these to my club. Make sure I do it the right way, like I did the last video. Send up a left trigger. Left two. L2. Send the answer, yes. Not bad for first pack. Right, picture Harry Kane. Let's get straight in again and see how we get in this one. Goalkeeper shiny. Zora. Good that it's shiny. Good handling and positioning. Reflex on great, just diving not very good. Okay. Use your my squad though. If you place the league, I'm making my squad. And if you're not getting ready, my squad is the League of BBVA. Okay, I might use my squad. This is one of my goalkeepers. Okay. Not great. Defender with only 79 defense. 79 defense, 66 greatest. Jay Shen. That's so close to being my name. My name is Justin Sheen, as you can probably guess. Well, you don't know Sheen part because you don't play that, but yeah, my name is Justin Sheen. And he is Jay Shen, which is quite close. Just one letter out. More contracts. I'm English, though, by the way. I'm not the same nationality as that guy, whatever his nationality is. Contracts, yeah, good. Fitness useful. Training cards, some people like them, but I'm not too keen on the training cards personally because it only lasts one match and they're gone. Stadio della Arte. Looks quite good, might use that. And Argentinos Juniors, home kit. Not bad at all. I think I'll... no, probably won't use that one. Yeah, not too bad. Shiny goblet is a bit bad, and shiny contract quite useful. Okay. I was one of my shiny, I was about for the third shiny, is it? Maybe, I'm not sure. Yeah, it is, because the fence will be on top. Not too bad. I was on this club. I just quick sold him, didn't I? Oops. Oh well, I didn't do too much. And that's the end of the video. How's it going? I'll see you next video. And hopefully I won't quick sell my packs this time. I didn't want to quick sell that one, but oh well, what can I do? Alright, see you next video. Bye bye.